guys. My name is Stephanie Hettrick, and I'm the Associate Production Manager here at Lyric Stage, which also means that I am the Props Designer. So the challenge that I have is to take a prop like this, which is just a tennis racket, which is currently just in color right now. And then I have to take this and convert it to grayscale, which then ends up looking more like this, which is a little more difficult to do, but through taking a picture of the colored item, and then I go on my computer and I convert it to a grayscale. I even use a film noir special filter just to get that extra look. And then I take the image and I paint coloring versus this. And I use a grayscale that I took off the internet, which is 6 different colors. And then I mixed paints to match that color. And then I match them to the picture as closely as I can, and then paint from there, and then voila! It looks like it takes place in the black and white world.